All right, this is the 2017 Chevrolet Trax. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Today I'm going to show you how to check the tire gauge from inside. So I'm in the vehicle, right? I am just going to press this mini button and it goes to tire pressure. Do you see that? It shows me what pressure is in each tire. Now if I press the mini button again, it takes me back to miles per hour. Let me know if you have any questions. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Thanks a lot for watching.